ありがとう。
Thanks, homie. Oh, I'm gonna love this so much. What's up, guys? Welcome back to even more Song of Memories. And last time we finally finished Cannon's route, so now. Why did I hit start? Ooh, actually, I know what I did. Yeah, actually, there's a reason I wanted to hit start. No, yes. I'm going to change the first name. I know Uwu, it's kind of a thing, but no, we're changing the first name. It's going to be. Homie dude, or dude homie, if you say it in the Japanese form. Choice. Let's go. Just me and my homie dude. I'm already chuckling at the fucking scenarios it's going to create. But anyway, we're going to be going after Yuno on this route. So quickly, I'm going to go to chart. Because no point in doing all this shit. Okay. MC's classroom. Go with you. Okay. So go here. Begin here. Yes. At joint 4. Who should I leave with? Yuno. The only one I haven't seen yet.
Yuno, come on, mother. You should go.
Yeah. Come on, homie. Besides what?
Besides what?
Yeah, no, cool.
もちろん。よし、それじゃ行くか。
Come on, homie.
いつかはと思っていたけど、やっとカノン、学校に来られるんだね。
なんだか、自分のことのように嬉しそうだな。
当たり前でしょ？そんな君こそ、
方が言うんだよ。
そうか。
I'm gonna love this.
それで、今日も病院に行くの？
ああ。俺と風花でカノンの登校準備を手伝うことになってるんだ。だから今日はそれの手続きをしにな。
準備に手続きか。なんだかいろいろと大変だね。
でもカノンの病気を思えばこんなこと大したことないさ。俺ができることは何でもサポートしなきゃ。
True, true.
偉いな。私にもできることがあったら言ってね。
Yeah, no problem.
あ、その時はよろしく頼む。
早く学校でカノンに会いたいな。
それを聞いたらカノンも喜ぶぞ。きっと早くみんなに会いたいだろうからな。
Too bad that she's gonna cause this place to fucking go to hell, but whatever.
あ、そっか。病院はそっちだね。じゃあ私はあっちに行くね。カノンによろしく。
バイバイ。
ああ、喜んでたって伝えておく。
うん。じゃあね。また明日。
それじゃあな。
Alright, that was nice. And fast forward. Who should I go with? Yuno, of course.
Yuno, 体育館に行かないか？
いいよ。今から部活へ行くところだったし。
Cool.
それならちょうどいいな。
それより今日は病院行かなくても大丈夫なの？
Yeah, I'll get there eventually. Don't you worry about me, right? I know how to do.
もちろん後で行くんだけど、まことがしつこくてな。付き合いで少しだけ。
そういうことか。
それじゃ行くか。
うん。
そういえば気になってたんだけど、さっきから持ってるそれなんだ。
You're holding something?
ああ、これ。多分ファンレターだと思う。
Yeah,
いつの間にか机の中に入ってたんだ。
ファンレターってすごい量だな。
うん、持ち帰るのも大変。みんなには内緒だけど。
You've read them all? Who actually reads fan letters?
リチギに全部目を通してるのか？ちょっと見てもいいか？
え、あ、うん。でも読んだことみんなに
They're probably incredibly creepy.
分かってるって。親愛なるユノ様、単刀直入に書きます。大好きです。
え、
なんだ？これってファンレターというか、むしろラブレターじゃないか。
そうなの？ 新体操の演技が好きとかそういうのじゃないかな。
違う違う。
No.
こんなことまで書いてあるぞ。容姿、声、すべてが大好きです。あなたは僕のマドンナです。
マドンナです。
困っちゃうな。
No, you don't respond to it. That's the point. Just leave them on red.
こんなのにいちいち対応してたらキリがないだろう。
そうなんだけどさ、なんだか
悪いじゃん。It doesn't matter. Don't respond, girl. Don't do it.
悪いって。顔も誰だかわからないやつから好きって言われてもどうしようもないだろう。
うん、そうなんだけどね。
Yeah, but still nothing.
別にそうやって深く考えなくてもいいんじゃないか。
どういうこと？
今まで通り新体操頑張ってユノの輝いてる姿を見せればいいってこと。それが答えだよ。
うん、そっか、そうだよね。
Right on.
その意気だ。
ありがとう。
Thanks, homie. Oh, I'm gonna love this so much.
それじゃあな、部活頑張れよ。
頑張れって、見ていくんじゃないの？
I told you I was going to the hospital.
まあ、そうなんだけど、一応さ。
そういうことね。じゃあ、私からも一応。ミナトも。カノンによろしくね。
Of course.
ああ、ユノが頑張ってるって伝えておくよ。
うん、じゃあね。
お。
バイバイ。Who should I go with? This is who I'm going. Whatever, doesn't matter. Of course, I'm picking Yuno.
体育館に行くんだろ？
うん、そうだけど、なんで？
Can I walk with you?
いや、俺も体育館行こうかと思って。
そういうことか。うん、いいよ。ちょうど部活だし。
じゃあ行くか。どうなんだ？
どうなんだって何が？
いや、what's up？
決まってるだろ。部活だよ。調子はどうなんだよ。
まあまあかな。一応頑張ってるんだけど。
You seem a bit down. What's going on there？
もしかしてスランプになっているとか。
スランプ？
スランプっていうほどのものじゃないけど、なんだか少し気持ちがナーバスになってるのかな。
That's fair.
ナーバス？どうして？
Cause she got a lot of pressure riding on her dude.
わからないけど、もしかしたらみんなの期待が。
Boom. Did I call it or did I call it? Pretty sure I called it.
何言ってるんだ。期待されないよりされる方が幸せだぞ。ドーンと全国1位目指せよ。
Oh, see, she just told you she's having issues with pressure. Now you're like, I'm gonna add more pressure to it.
もう、そうやってプレッシャーかけるんだから。これで1位になれなかったら、君のせいだね。
なんで俺のせい？
Cause you're an asshole who can't fucking read basic signals, dipshit.
冗談だよ。
I'm not.
なんだ、冗談か。よかった。
でも、いつも応援してくれるのは嬉しいよ。それに、
それに
カノンが来るんだもん。こんなところでめげちゃダメだよね。
Fair enough.
そうだな。
それじゃあ部活行くね。
Okay, bye.
あ、練習頑張れよ。
Sure, kill him.
うん。あ、誠に会ったらよろしく言っといて。
I will not do that. As a matter of fact, I refuse.
それを伝えたら、マコトが浮かれまくって大変なことになるから伝えないでおく。
そうなの？
Oh, really? Oh, don't act like you don't know.
ああ、それでもって、俺があいつの興奮を収めないといけないから厄介だ。
君も面白い友達を持って大変だね。あ、いけない。部活始まっちゃう。それじゃあね。
うん、じゃあな。
Peace. And this route we're gonna go with Azumi. I decided to summon Azumi as a test.
どうかしたの？
自己紹介でもって思ったんだ。
The true identity of these AI ladies is still a mystery, but I'm still a little interested in what kind of personalities they have. One second.I want to go through the glossary real quick because I realized I didn't do that. Yeah, see, there's things we learned. We learned things from the last route, so I need to fucking read about them. This is D4U3, the third entry. No shit. Developed by Kanon's father, we knew that. Mm-hmm. He originally created D4U to be companions for Kanon, his sickly daughter, but the virus overtook Kanon's mother, so he was unable to give Kanon the dream unit. Oh. I don't think... Did we not get a Kanon part 2? Oh, we did. The cause of the pandemic was a bad drug Kanon's mother developed in trying to cure Kanon. Kanon acts as an intermediary for the virus, spreading it all over the world. Birthday April 3rd, height 158, weight 50. Kilograms. Hobbies: reading, watching sports. Personality: sickly from an early age. She really went outside, but she's very caring, nice, and self-sacrificing. She tends to prioritize other over herself. Yes. Kanon's father too. He developed the dream unit and its avatars to soothe Kanon when she was feeling sick. When he had learned that the progress too far, he wipes it. Yep. She fed Kanon's mother. She developed a drug to soothe her, who was dying. Dark Kanon decided by the enemy to drug for you destroys her. Kaori, Mika. First at Oka to be infected, she attacks another student. Blah blah blah. Cool. Places, nothing new. Building, nothing new, I don't think. Radom too. They knew of the virus and have been studying it for many years. However, due to most countries classifying information, Radom was unable to make much progress and the virus slowly began to spread. They eventually got word that the virus researcher's daughter is back in Japan, so Akira is sent out of there to investigate when the pandemic breaks out and Utanami is quarantined. Song, continue or not, D4U is the most powerful song. It's part of something that releases all of Kanon's feelings for our hero. When the song is played, Kanon is freed from the virus, but also killed. Oh, but she wasn't. Oh, actually she was. That was the song that was played when I failed and got the normal ending. Song of Memory, Kanon's true ending song. When Kanon was feeling very sick at the past, her parents desperately sang the song to her as a lullaby. Kanon's father embedded the song in the dream unit as a last resort that would send Kanon into an eternal sleep. But thanks to her parents' love, Kanon is not only freed from the virus, but her body's cured too. Woohoo! The unit was originally invented by Kanon's father. The AI were to serve as playmates for it, but when he learns their songs... But when he learns their songs have anti-viral powers, he embedded the song into the unit in case the worst happened. X-Virus 2. When the virus progressed to level 5, yes. X-Virus 3. The X-Virus mutated into a being from... There we go, Jesus. The X-Virus mutated into being from a drug Kanon's mother synthesized to help cure for her sick daughter. Since the drug was intended to strengthen Kanon, when a healthy person is infected by it, her cells mutate. The virus is only transmittable to females. So I guess that's just a guaranteed thing now, huh? Ooh. Cool, okay. There's all the new glossary entries. Okay, so back to Azumi.
Oh wow, you got fucking one or two years on me.
That was unexpected. I assume she was younger. I didn't say that. Azumi is also a lot more perceptive than she seems. What about horror games? She seemed like the type of person who would be scared easily, but the way she talks, she sounds like she loves scary stories. Can I just look that up? I totally can. She's 161 centimeters and weighs 50 kilograms. I don't know what that translates to, but, sounds kind of light. And, I don't know fucking metric system. I don't know how that translates over to the fucking American system, but whatever.
Sokka. Kore kara yoroshiku, Azumi.
Azumi?
Kocchi koso yoroshiku.
But wow, this app is really well made. They can converse like normal people. Nothing feels off about them. I don't really get how they're supposed to protect me. I wonder what they're mainly configured for. I also wonder whom this device actually belongs to, but I guess it's okay for me to keep it for a while. Sure is. With Yuno. Oh yeah, you will. Huh, homie, what's up?
Yeah, 一緒に学校へ行けないかと思って。
あ、ちょうど私も今家を出るところ。
Cool.
いいよ。それじゃあ、みなとの家の前で待ち合わせしよう。
OK。それじゃあ、家の前で待ってるぞ。
うん。すぐに行くね。
Yay.
お待たせ。
意外と早かったな。
だって、待たせちゃ悪いかなって思って走ってきちゃった。
You dumbass. Why would you run? So that's why Yuno's forehead has beads of sweat on it.
それじゃあ行くか。
あれ、フーカちゃんは？
Fuck Fuka.
なんか用事があるみたいで先に行ったぞ。
そっか。それじゃあ今日は二人きりだね。
そうだな。じゃあ行こうか。
うん。
All right, moving on.
今日の授業って何があったっけ？
今日の？確か英語と数学と世界史と。
英語があるのか。あの先生の授業ってどうしても眠くなっちゃうんだよな。
ダメだよ。居眠りしないでちゃんと授業を受けなきゃ。
Did you give me that look?
そうだけど。先生の方ももう少し面白おかしく授業を盛り上げてくれればいいと思わないか？
Well, I mean, it's hard to make boring content interesting. But,
君が言うほどつまらないとは思わないよ。結構ためになる授業だと思う
から。Oh, yeah, no doubt it's a useful language. It's a very widely spoken language. But, still boring.
そうか？
Any kind of language class is boring.There's just so much stuff to learn because every language is so fucking different. I mean, like, if you're someone who speaks Spanish and you're learning Italian, that's gonna be a lot easier, but you know, being someone who speaks English, yo, and trying to learn other language is typically very difficult. I didn't do it, did I?
Eh? あれ
って今日までか?
Saw that coming.
そうだよ。もしかして忘れちゃったんじゃないよね。
Okay, fine. I won't tell you that. Okay, I will.
それは大変。
My condolences, friend.
ちょっと分かってるだろ。俺とユノの仲じゃないか。頼む。見せてくれその宿題。
You really want to cheat off the idiot?
知らない。先行くよ。
おい、頼むって助けてくれ。
それじゃあ、はい、ノート。ちゃんと授業前までには返してね。
Now see, you're a homie. I may be homie, but you're a homie, alright?
ありがとう。必ずこの借りは返すから。
いつものことでしょ？
そうだったな。
それじゃあ私、部室に寄ってから教室に行くから。
そうか。それじゃあ教室でな。
うん、じゃあね。
おう、じゃあな。
She summoned Azumi, what's up, girl? After I finished the group chat, I opened the D4U app and summoned Azumi. Wow, I love your pajamas.
さっきはありがとう。
Homie, do you need something?
少し聞きたいことがあるんだ。
ああ、やっぱりあのお化けのこと？
Yes. What I just experienced was not normal.The group chat session didn't shed any light on it, so it's fastest to ask the people who are directly involved.
僕らもあのお化けが何かまではよく知らないんだ。
Well, that's fucked.
え？なら、どうやってやっつけたんだ？
No, no. She seemed ridiculously confident at the time.
僕たちの歌があのお化けの弱点で、僕たちならあのお化けと戦えるってことだけ見たときに分かったんだよね。カノンちゃんが具合を悪くしたときも、
Yeah, we've read all this. It's just a different person saying it. So was D4U created specifically to fight that monster? But then why do they also heal Canon? In either case, if the AI themselves don't know the answers, the only way I'll know for sure is if I ask their creator. We already know the answers to that. I'm sorry, homie.
Yeah. 話してくれてありがとう。これからも助けてもらうかもしれないけど、改めてよろしく頼む。
She's all happy and shit.
もちろん、断られても味方するからね。
That's oddly threatening. So I still don't know what that monster was, or what D4U is. Anyway, I think I should just enjoy the fact that everyone is safe now. They're not, though.
Who contacted me? It was Azumi.
Azumi ka.
What's up, Azumi?
Akira って人、何だったんだろうね。
Wondering that myself.
健康に関する調査って言ってたけど、
the main character is.
それにしては少し変だったな。
She's a bit weird because she's a fucking undercover undercover government agent. Then again, everything has been weird recently. Look at me, talking to an AI girl. And it's because the girls in D4U seem so strangely realistic. That's why I'm able to respond calmly to what happened today, even though I think it's an extreme coincidence.
やけにカノンから話を聞きたがってたけど、あれは何だったんだろうな。
It's because she knows about Kanon's origins, blah blah.
カノンちゃんが体調悪そうだったとか？けど今日は調子良さそうだったけどな。
Definitely has nothing to do with the virus coursing through her veins.
それに、なんか調査員とか言ってたけど、役所の人じゃないんだよね。どこの人？
Maybe she works for an international health organization.
確かに。どこだろうな。
I didn't feel any openings to ask Kira where she's from, but she never did tell us exactly whom she's working
for. まさか、詐欺師とか。
I don't think she was a man at all, but go on.
詐欺師？もしそうなら大変だけど、でも、僕にはそうは見えなかったな。
Azumi says honestly, expressing her opinion in the moment. Her manner of speech is so realistic that I start to wonder if a real person is hiding behind that screen.
あの調子だとまた会うかもしれないな。
Mm-hmm.
次会ったら聞いちゃえばいいんだよ。
答えてくれるかはわからないけど。
And if she gives me an answer, it's probably not going to be a straight answer. Ken is finally well enough to come back to the academy. Yes, it's bad enough. Yes, we've seen all this. And pick Yuno.
ユノ、部活はもういいのか
Oh no, this is new. Okay, was I looking at the right part in the chart? Right part in the chart. Oh, that's something I really... That's when I talked to her about Sota. Okay, yeah. Don't even worry about that. So yeah, school entrance to see Yuno. Woohoo.
早退させてもらったんだ。ちょっと家で用事を頼まれちゃって。
Yeah, that happens.
家の用事？
うん、お買い物とかいろいろね。
えらいな、ユノは。
こんなの当たり前だよ。ちゃんと家の手伝いしなきゃ。
Of course I am, asshole. Why would you ever imply that I wouldn't be?
俺も見習わないと。いつも風花に怒られてばっかだし。
ミナトはやらなさすぎなんじゃない
？Ouch. Yeah,
反省します。それじゃ、一緒に帰るか？
うん、もちろんいいよ。
はい。
あれ？
はい、ソータ。
あそこにいるの、ソータじゃないか。
こんにちは。
Hello, homie.
お、こんにちは。
ソータ？
こんなところでどうしたの？
どうしたって、今日は学校の前で待ち合わせって約束したでしょ？
そうだった。
すみません、お兄さん、お騒がせしてしまって。
So、
いいって。もしかして何か用事でもあったのか？
ごめんね。実はそうなの。すっかり忘れてたよ。
Oh, I love that he changed his first name to homie.
それならしょうがないな。いいよ。俺は一人で帰るから。
すみません。姉から伝えてなかったみたいで。
That's cool, man.
ソータが謝ることないさ。な、ユノ。
それじゃあ失礼しますね。
ペ
ース。じゃあな。
Oh well, guess I'll walk home alone. I just summon Azumi. I decided to talk to Azumi. What's up, girl?
結局あの怪物のことちゃんとは教えてもらえなかったな。
ねえ、知ってることは教えてくれればいいのに。何か理由はあるんだろうけど。
Well, yeah, that monster was clearly not normal. I wouldn't be surprised if it was top secret.
それにしても。
I suddenly look at the device that holds D4U.
さっきアキラさんが歌っていた歌、アズミたちの歌にそっくりだったよな。
そうだね。 全く同じってわけじゃなさそうだけど、多分お化けに聞く理屈とかは一緒なんじゃないかな。
Well, that's convenient. She seemed to be in trouble before we stepped in, so maybe Akira's song isn't as powerful as D4U's. But Akira's song did work against the monster, so I guess it's not who sings the song that matters, but the song itself.
そもそもなんでアキラさんがアズミたちと同じような歌を知ってるんだ。
Well, thanks to Kanzer, I already know that answer.
That's because
she took time and fucking memorized them all when she first discovered the device.
初めに僕たちがどこで歌を覚えたか分かれば、それも分かりそうなんだけど。
That's exactly what we did. Azumi doesn't seem to remember, but maybe Akira had something to do with D4U before I found them. She absolutely did.
今日のところは考えても分からないな。
うん、僕も少し疲れちゃったし、あんまり遅いとカノンちゃんとフーカちゃんに悪いからね。Yeah.